the GP 100 yard freestyle. In third place from Oscars was Joey Jeffers. In second place from Appleton Northeast, Gabe Tartho. In first place from Appleton Northeast, Stephen Sally. Next up, the GP 500 yard freestyle. Swimming in lane 3 for Oshkosh West, Xavier Stasek. Lane 4 from Appleton Northeast, Alexander Bernhardt. And in lane 5 from Oshkosh West, Colin Burnett.
I jumped in the water once and I had 25 guys and I was getting out of the pool.
the varsity 100-yard freestyle. In third place from Afton Northeast, Elliot Coleman. In second place from Oshkosh West, Aaron Drexler. And in first place from Afton Northeast, Kenyon Murray. Our next event is the varsity 500-yard freestyle. Swimming lane one for Oshkosh West, Brandon Treble. Lane two from Afton Northeast, Jack Krupnow. Lane three from Oshkosh West, AJ Cole. Lane four from Afton Northeast, Ian Redelhoover. Lane five from Oshkosh West, Elijah Quasis. And in lane six from Afton Northeast, Josh Smith.
Hey, you're on.
500 yard freestyle. In third place from Oshkosh West, Calvin Burden. Second place from Oshkosh West, Xavier Stazen. And in first place from Appleton Northeast, Alexander Bernhardt. Our next event is the JV 200 yard freestyle relay. Swimming in lane 3, Oshkosh West A. And in lane 4, Appleton Northeast A. results from the JV 200 yard freestyle relay. In first place, the team of Parker Davis, Alexander Bernhardt, Gabe Hudman, and Ian Kura after Northeast game. results for the JV 100 yard backstroke. In second place, from Oscars West, Aiden Brazzo. And in first place, from Oscars West, Ryan. Swimming in lane one from Oshkosh West, Kellen Burnett. Lane three from Oshkosh West, Elijah Koizis. Lane four from Acton Northeast, Nathan Meyer. And in lane five from Oshkosh West, Brady Engel. Results for the varsity 100 yard backstroke. In third place from Acton Northeast, Reed Graham. Second place from Acton Northeast, Nathan Lang. And in first place from Acton Northeast, Jeremiah Vandenberg. Our next event is the varsity 100 yard breaststroke. Swimming in lane one from Oscars West, Jacob Larson. Lane 2 from Acton Northeast, Lucas Campana. Lane 3 from Oshkosh West, Eric Ball. Lane 4 from Acton Northeast, Logan Hatch. Lane 5, Oshkosh West, Aiden Burt. And in lane 6 from Acton Northeast, Stephen Sackey.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for tuning in tonight. That concludes the JV and varsity swim meet between Appleton Northeast and Oshkosh West High School. Sorry about the technical difficulties we had earlier. Tried out some new software to try to be a bit more economical, and as the saying goes, you get what you pay for. But hopefully the second half worked out a little bit better. Enjoy your evening. Happy holidays to everyone, and we'll see you soon. Have a great day.